The first thing that to do is identify the quantity of light available in the area that you're going to put your bonsai. You use a little light meter for that. The light meter generally has a variable called a lux, which tells you the density or the intensity of light. On a good bright day, you could have about 100,000 lux outside in the brighter parts of the world. The tropical parts may be about 60,000 K, and on a cloudy day, it can go down to 4,000 lux. On dark days, can you get even less. Indoors, the light levels vary quite significantly. The human eye can read at 198 lux, but even the plants that live in the undergrowth in the Amazon forest require at least 400 lux to survive. The ficuses and other indoor plants can generally manage at that kind of light levels. Bonsais, on the other hand, generally need a lot more light. 3,500 lux to 4,000 lux is a good reading to have. You need to then choose appropriate lighting for the area that you're going to have. Sometimes you can have lights that create heat, HID, high intensity discharge lighting. Then there is metal halide lighting, and there's HPS, or high pressure lighting. Use a lot of electricity for one, but they also generate a lot of heat. And the other thing about this kind of light is that it's a general spectrum, so it goes across the entire spectrum of light. Most of the light from that, or only 20% of the light, is used by the plants. Only 20% of the light can be used by the plants. Using fluorescent light, which is the other type of light, is more accurate. And fluorescent lights are color corrected. You can get very precise lighting for the plants, depending on what your plant is doing, whether you want it to grow leaves, and you use between 500 K to 6000 K, which is a blue light. Then you have for flowering and fruiting, you would use 2000 Kelvin to 2700 Kelvin, which is on the red spectrum. There is a new invention in the plant light area made from LEDs, light emitting diodes. They generally come in panels or in strips. They can be used light right over the plant, and sometimes if it's long strips, you can even put it within the plant to light up the area. It's not advisable to run the light 24 hours a day because trees need to rest. Trees need to be dormant in the night. When it can feel the heat and light outside, that's the best time to have your additional lighting or support lighting for the trees.